And also, just into our newsroom, we're learning that the U.S. has launched an unmanned airstrike attack against ISIS-K in the Nangarhar province in Afghanistan. So far, it's believed that the target was killed, and so far, no casualties have been reported. Now, that situation in Afghanistan growing more dire as the U.S. Embassy in Kabul minutes ago warned Americans to avoid traveling to the airport, citing more security threats. That as the deadline to get out of the Taliban-controlled country is now just 4 days away.